My favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the ride to Calm.
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier,
local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason.
If they're attacking, what does it matter?
It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack, as I gather yours can't.
That thing's
looks like. But definitely an older model.
From back when they were duking it out with their opponents.
Imagine this was once the battlefield.
And harder still to find land anywhere that hasn't been a battlefield at some point.
Pleasure to see you all again.
Sorry about my brother. All he thinks about is money.
He's just doing his job.
I suppose, but he's been a...
Pico doesn't give you all too much trouble. If he...
Want to change your chocobo's gear? Feel free to use the stable just over there.
Bingo.
Yeah! Come on!
Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here, you just give that. Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our... Okay, but how's about we stretch his legs a bit? Jockey, all right. Thank you.
This road's seen better days.
Much of the Republic's infrastructure has fallen into disrepair after years of neglect.
And you know damn well Shinra ain't about to spend a single deal on shit they don't use.
Is it true the Republic used to run buses between towns?
Yes, but that service ended when the war hit.
In other words, we gotta hoof it, cause Shinra's run by tightwads.
Well, I don't mind. It's kind of fun exploring the great outdoors.
You do you.
Huh. So we meet again. Why don't you stand there? I'll take your photo with the... Have you taken a walk around the Bailey yet? So much history is hidden within these walls. It's an endless source of inspiration. If you find any other scenic locations, let me know.
Hey there! Thank you for tracking down that spot.
quite the view you captured. Here's something that ought to brighten your day. The association has bumped you up a rank. Congratulations. Honestly, you really ought to show off your work. It bespeaks a beautiful finesse. Never seen anything like it. Some might say it belongs in a gallery. Anyway, if you know any other camera-worthy subjects...
Crossing the swamp, we'll need to rely on Chuck.
Over there!
Nothing to it.